Our story starts hundreds of years ago, when the only daughter of an 18th century aristocratic family, who was betrothed to Javanese royalty, renounced everything. Her title, her riches, much to her family's displeasure, she was Marshanda Damayanti, the princess pirate. To live unchained and unfettered, plundering the South China Sea, where she formed a new family. A loyal crew of women she saved from the shackles of servitude or title. It was on the high seas she forged a friendship with the notorious pirate Red Cat Morgan. Together they ruled the waves, becoming each other's only true ally. But their past was never far behind. Victims of their ravage, hell-bent on tracking them down, wanting retribution in blood. When her pursuers eventually closed in, Marshanda entrusted her share of the riches to Red, who in turn gave her a wrist device that would lead her back to Red and the treasure. She then headed towards the frozen waters of the Antarctic, so desperate to escape that she went somewhere no one would dare follow. But tragically, her ship was lost to the ice. Lost for hundreds of years. Until now.
Taser, Gally.
his toilets is blocked again, and I've got a big meeting with this finance tosser, Collins. He's in the bar waiting right now, and the timing's terrible. You know, sometimes I think it's a sign. You know, sometimes I think you want me to lose this bar. I can't afford to get covered in feces.
We'll get Eddie to do it.
Eddie? I can't. Then he gets all the cocktails covered in shite. He's a liability.
What am I, expendable? I'm the one you can get covered in shit?
Expendable? You're many things, Mia. You are the glue that holds this place together. You're my right arm. But most importantly right now, you're great at unblocking a toilet. So get plunging, eh?
Fine.
And just so as you know, it would have been nicer if you'd wanted to help me. Just saying. I can't afford to get covered in feces.
We'll get Eddie to do it.
Eddie? I can't. Then he gets all the cocktails covered in shite. He's a liability.
Fine. I'll do it. Give it.
Oh, I love the way you unblock a toilet.
Sorry.
Nhìn đi, ý khi ngược đi ở bộ ở ra.
Oh, I don't speak.
Ý khi lỏ ra.
Can you speak English? You're hiding for someone, is that it? It's going to be okay.
Run through this way just now.
Lady in a medical gown?
Yes. She's very dangerous. Where is she?
Shouldn't waste police time.
But I swear she was here.
Gary.
Pietro? Look, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Look, okay, maybe I could have been a little bit more helpful. Let's try this again.
Lady in a medical gown?
Yes. She's very dangerous. Where is she?
Yeah, she shoved me and went that way.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. She's a little shaken and banged my arm, but it's fine. She just left. You might still be able to catch her.
Thank you.
Marie!
That was so exciting. I've never lied to the police before. Oh, crap. Are you an escaped killer on a violent rampage? Let's just get you inside. Hey, there's food inside. Food?
Pangangan. Oh, ako lapad lo.
You have to come with me. Come on.
Oh, jo bunga bunga. Tak ajar lo ko eh.
Come on. Come on.
Wait, hurry up! Come on,
Lee. Just come on, get in. Yeah, maybe that wasn't the nicest way to deal with her. I have an idea. Here, take this. Catch. Oh, no, wait, I promise, wait.
Mo?
Look, good. Good. Oh, no, don't. Oh.
Another one?
I already got in trouble once for bringing home this guy. He didn't do anything, but Skid made me promise to...
It's okay. Come on. Let's get you out of sight, watered and fed, and then decide what to do with you, okay? Can you hide?
Hide? You hide?
Lindley, hide.
I call Lindley. Yes, that. Good.
Okay, time to distract Eddie.
Skips it.
The toilets are blocked, don't worry about it. Not call me.
Not today.
Yesterday. Eddie! Skips it and you fix the toilets.
Oh, what? No, I said you should do it.
What? I don't think so. Here, hop to it. Off you drop. Can't believe it. And don't forget to wash your hands this time. Sick bastard. I like it too. Skips. Great grandfather had it commissioned or something. Not really sure. It's nice, isn't it?
Oh, thumb up.
Right, Benny. Mia, can I trouble you for another?
Yeah, of course. Hey, how's sick leave going?
Oh, you know. Another day on the right side of the grass and, oh, look, they let me keep the watch.
Very nice, fair dues. Hey, the usual?
Oh, yes, please. Eddie made me something called Discharge of a Light Brigade. Oh.
No worries, leave with me. You can start a fire that way.
Oh, I fucking put out fires.
Eddie, where are you, for God's sake? Keely doesn't have to flush the toilet after he's had a shit. Disgusting!
need to get you unhooked from this taser.
These things are like fish hooks.
Yeah, right, okay. This is gonna suck, but... I'm so sorry.
Bear with, breathe.
Let's get you into something a little less conspicuous. Yeah, right, okay. This is gonna suck, but... Hey.
I think you trust me. I'm really sorry, but I have to do this.
Yeah, I think I understood that loud and clear, and again, I'm really sorry.
Right,
let's get you into something a little less, conspicuous. Looks good. Let's see. Oh, it's amazing what people leave behind in pubs after a few pints, honestly. Well, these look like they'll fit, so I'll try these on.
Hey, hey! Ready yourselves for another delightful concoction from London's greatest mixologist. I call this one Succo d'Angelo, Angel Juice.
Welcome, explorers, to the Smuggler's Tavern, the pirate's private party palace. This is the most historically infamous sordid den of villainy and underworld chicanery that ever was in old London town. And it's here our walking tour of London shall pause for refreshments and use of the facilities. Mine's a Brandy Alexander, if anyone's buying. No? No? Fair enough.
Froze banana bowl sack.
Hey, I need to talk to Skip about our deal.
Oh, he's busy.
Please get him.
But I just said he's busy.
Please.
Fine, thank
you. I'm not selling.
Mr. Walsh is off.
I'm not selling. I know it's been in your family for generations, but you need to think about it.
I will not change my mind.
Fine, but Mr. Walsh won't be happy. Mr. Walsh won't be happy.
Hey, I know you're doing everything you can already, but is there anything you can do to just help out a little bit more?
Well, if he doesn't pay any of you this month, he might just scrape by, but what about next month?
Hey, don't worry.
You can always be a barmaid somewhere else.
It's not the only pub in London.
Tell this lovely girl,
woman,
about the dastardly dealings that the smugglers have. Come on, Mia, help me out.
Mia? You do 2-for-1 cocktails between now and 6.
Nice.
Cocktails.
Team off with you. I think I'll find that our resident general knowledge expert knows a lot more than I do.
Oh yeah, lots of the legends here are true. It is the most mysterious place, this. Before the Great Fire of 1666. Lots of nefarious stuff happened right here. I mean, this bar, it's built right on top of the lost rivers and caves of London. And they rebuilt post-fire, apparently.
To reach your destination, you must leave the shore.
Ah, yes. The maxim of ferocious pirate Catherine Morgan, or Red Cat, as she was known.
Oh, yeah, because she had 9 lives.
Discovered a baby kraken orphaned from its mother. She cared for this crackling, naming her Lucy, a fierce protector of the pirate who raised her. Red Cat spent years trying to find her friend. Eventually, Cat turned up here. Her last hope was that her friend would follow in her footsteps to the infamous Smuggler's Tavern, known as a black market for trading pillaged riches. Allegedly, she left a trail of clues should Marshanda return to claim her share, before Cat herself became nothing more than legend. The man being shot by Red Cat in the painting bears a likeness to Skip's forefather, who owned the tavern at the time, leading many to believe Skip's family were more involved in the sordid deeds of this notorious pirate than we know.
Cool. I'll take 2 of those cocktails, please.
Kraken. It's a nice touch.
My address is not Kraken.
Excuse me, don't touch that. It's real. Yeah, right.
Hey, Eddie, can you pass me awesome?
Hey, check this out. See this 4 over there? So, she used to date him. And it looks like they've dragged new dates to the same place.
You knew I was coming here. Classy move, Tone.
Class? You got balls talking with me about class? Take it from a fellow with experience, mate, and run for the hills. It's no coincidence she brought you into this dark underground bar.
It thrives in low light.
I hope you enjoy day-long sci-fi sessions with an unwashed, flaccid ape man. He feeds off self-esteem, this one, so I'd look out for that, yeah? Smash. Eddie, the water.
Oh, hey, they've called down. Delivery's waiting. Been up there for about 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Stick your apology.
What can I get you?
Hey, well done. Another delivery's been nicked. This one's on you.
No way. Did you check the secret spot?
Secret spot? Of course. Silly me, why didn't I think of that? The secret spot.